I hope that Ras Al Khaimah will be the industrial hub of UAE with the efforts of RAKIA, and we try to attract many industries here, and we hope that the people and His Highness is the ruler of Ras Al Khaimah, Sheikh Sabah bin Sakr Al Qasmi, is very keen to have a peaceful and industrious place and the people to work and live happily here in Ras Al Khaimah. In every field there is an opportunity because the UAE is population is growing, the Gulf population is growing. Here in Ras Al Khaimah we can, people who are setting industry here can export to a population of 2 billion at 3 hours flight. And if we take the example of RAK Ceramics, which is the most successful industry, is able to export to 150 countries from Ras Al Khaimah, any other industry can be successful as well. So we don't have a specific target, but every industry which is long-term sustainable is welcome here. We are working, RAKIA is working in many projects actually to attract serious industries like automobile industry and other spare parts industries. And we are doing a lot of seminars and conferences in Europe and in the Far East and in India to attract investors and also in the US. RAK Ceramics is today the biggest ceramic company in the world. Last year we have been producing 100 million square meters. This year we hope to reach 105 to 110 million square meters. We are exporting to 140 countries around the world. And we are producing any type of ceramics from 10 by 10 small, 10 by 10 centimeter tiles up to the biggest tile in the world, which is 1 meter 20 by 1 meter 80. So RAK Ceramics is a brilliant company, and I think it's an example for many industries. RAKIA is continuing to invest in Ras Al Khaimah in infrastructure and facilities in the industrial parks. RAKIA is mostly investing in the industrial parks here in Ras Al Khaimah. We have two industrial parks, and our aim is to invest in the infrastructure and to attract investments into these parks. This is the most important subject for RAKIA. It is world class, actually. I'm pleased to tell you, last month we have been rated as one of the best investment and most creative destination in the Middle East. And we are among the top 10 in the region, so we are very happy with that. It is we have roads, electricity, water, sewage, everything, and gas also available. RAKIA offers all types of benefits. You know, it's part of the UAE, and we have here all tax-free, labor-free, and everything is free. And we have especially cost-effective and cost of construction, cost of land, land lease, and facilities. All this is make it that very cost-effective. This is the most important. Well, we try to be very friendly, very welcome, and efficient, very efficient, and it makes it easy for the investor, because we try to put ourselves in the shoes of the investors and to understand what they need, and to solve and to help them, to encourage them and help them and assist them to establish their projects. We are looking to attract all types of investors from around the world in every industry, sustainable and long-term industry. If projects are feasible and interesting, RAKIA have been investing, has been investing actually. We have invested in a cement plant, we have invested in glass bottling plant, in polyester pellets plant, and so on. So to encourage investors and to give them confidence, sometimes RAKIA can invest in project by project basis depending on feasibility.